Roger that. We'll be able to find our way to the control center from here. Good luck. Full hammer out.
Oops.
Presence here is stronger than I anticipated. They seem to have the entire region secured. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning, or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fire Team Zuna requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this planet.
Cortana to Fire Team Zulu. I read you. Fire Team Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that. Make it quick.
Had a second weapon this whole time. There we go. God, I feel stupid. Abomination to God. Where did he go? They must be exterminated. Oh shit, wait, this is that bridge. Just, yup. That took a lot more than I thought it would. Oh. world is a beautiful place when you can turn combat evolved into this. So fucking cursed. I love it. Oh, ammo, yes. I could do the whole campaign like this. Such a simple change really makes a big difference. Not this way. An ominous area. That song's not copyrighted, right? I mean, it's a Christmas song, but it doesn't mean it can't. It's as old as dirt. It's definitely not. Swickety swooty, coming for that booty. Such outdated cringe, not here. Oh, look at these little ones sleeping. So peaceful. Let's give them that American education. This feels wrong on so many levels. They aren't even... Oh god, they aren't even fighting back.
See him? See him?
Oh. There you go. And the new Halo really stepped it up. Man, I can't believe this is Halo Infinite. Catch this. I like the instant respawn too. It's like the it was all a dream kind of shit. What the f- I just realized I have cat ears. What the fuck? This feels like one of those, like, cursed dreams.
You're almost a man!
Hey! They got armor support! Watch out for those tanks!
They help me place their tanks to defend the entrance to the tunnel.
Covering fire!
What'd you say? No, this is Halo. Look at these enemies though. Do they look familiar to you?
Make up with me.
It's Neko Arc.
So I kill you again. Marines! Punch it!
Thank you.
Oh, I knew he was there. That instant respawn still is just like...
out the Covenant had eliminated all the Marine forces in this area.
Dropship! Covenant dropship inbound!
The Covenant are dropping in behind us! We're trapped! Let's roll!
Let's go! Whoa!
Found him! Cavalry has arrived! More of them!
No. Everybody out!
Roger that.
All clear over here.
Oh, I thought if I was invisible, he invisibly wouldn't notice that I'm invisible, and I'd be able to get around and hit him in the back, but I guess being invisible means you notice other people doing it. Alright, round two, motherfucker. Your swordsman skills were no match for my rocket launcher skills. Good lord, he's unloaded. There's so much fucking rocket ammo, yes.
Pack me up. What was that?
I'm right behind you.
Master Chief, the Covenant have taken a position on the north above us. We're completely pinned down.
We need to get up this ridge.
Marines, hold your positions. We'll handle those guns.
This feels like a fucking boss fight. What the hell?
They almost got me.
Oh my god. Fucking Dark Souls fight. Thank you. It's like the doom of anime girls. Oh, that actually startled the shit out of me. Nothing better than busting. Thank you. cringe. It was all a dream. Close. That would have been a perfect JoJo to be continued scene right there. Oh, that was a surprise. Ooh.
I need to get more ammo.
What the?
Get your best shot.
Why won't he die? Oh shit! I don't think I can kill those.
Ammo. Yes.
More here.
Banshee.
pyramid structure. Bring me up there and I should be able to get us inside. To the control center is located at the top of the pyramid. Let's get up there. We should commandeer one of those ghosts. We don't even need the firepower.
Thank you.
Oopsies. Wait, there was no point to going up here? Jesus.
Oh, I feel like an idiot. Okay.
Oh.
Covenant forces in the vicinity have been eliminated. Let's move on to Halo's control center.
Yeah, reporting for duty.
This is it, Halo's control center. Terminal, try there.
You all right?
Never been better. You can't imagine the wealth of information. The knowledge, so much, so fast. It's glorious.
So, what sort of weapon is it?
What are you talking about?
Let's stay focused. Halo, how do we use it against the Covenant?
This ring isn't a cudgel, you barbarian. It's something else. Something much more important. The Covenant were right. This ring, it's Forerunner. Give me a second to access. Yes, the Forerunner built this place, what they called a fortress world, in order to... No, that can't be. Oh, those Covenant fools. They must have known. There must have been signs.
Slow down. You're losing me.
The Covenant found something. Buried in this ring. Something horrible. And now, they're afraid.
Something buried? Where?
The Captain. We've got to stop the Captain.
Keys?
Weapons cache he's looking for. It's not really... We can't let him get inside.
I don't understand.
There's no time. Get out of here, find keys, stop him. Before it's too late!
God, I really wish the mod went to the next mission too. I'm so sad it doesn't. Because imagine the flood-infected spores. And it's just like 1,000 tiny little Necco orcs. Damn, that was actually really fun. I didn't think I'd like that mod as much as I did. Hopefully everyone here enjoyed it. And yeah, I'm going to probably stop this here. But this isn't going to be the end for you, because you're probably going to instantly click into another. Well, the snap was the snap is where you would clip it. So Trey, when you're editing it, clip it.